all redheads.
They're not.
Yeah, they are.
Maybe there's a disproportionate
amount
of them.
One, two.
Where's red? No.
Yeah,
that's not a redhead.
Three.
That's one.
This does not make me a fool. We're fools together now.
Four. Five.
They all fit into the environment. They have amazing camouflage.
Four,
I'm just
five,
saying.
Six.
Stop. You're not seeing redheads.
I am seeing redheads.
No.
Loaded bones. Been a long time.
There's at least two in the
back. Last time I saw you, the little crow was your prisoner. The other way around now. We should gather the elders. Find somewhere quiet to talk. You and the pretty crow do a lot of talking, Tormund. And when you're done talking, do you get down on your knees and suck his cock?
And Lord of Bones goes down. Getting softer.
Gather the elders and let's talk.
Well, this is where
he's goner for sure.
He's a goner.
The long night is coming, and the dead come with it. No clan can stop them. The free folk can't stop them. The Night's Watch can't stop them, and all the southern kings can't stop them. Only together, all of us. And even then, it may not be enough, but at least we'll give the fuckers a fight. My ancestors would spit on me if I broke bread with a crow.
So would mine, but fucking they're dead.
Who is she? What has she been in? She looks so familiar.
I fucking hate things.
They eat people.
So the Thens are staying? Okay. That's fine.
We are the Thens.
The redhead.
Reddish.
Gunna is gonna look after you. She's in charge.
Redhead.
You listen to her.
No, there's like... That's the tint of the brownie. There's nothing.
Like,
that is not
a redhead. Get the old folks on the boat. I'm right behind you, I promise.
Redhead behind the doors.
Oh my gosh, stop. It is the way... the brown.
Jon Snow speaks dog.
Oh no, are they coming? Why did they stop at a gate? Why do they call it snow? Winter's coming. Something gonna happen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably. They're all converted. Get in line. Oh, John Smith. DMV John Smith.
Do they swim? Those are dead things? Oh, he's got a thing. They've got things.
Get in line.
Snow looks right.
They're gonna let them pass the wall even if you're not there.
You have my word. I've given orders.
Yeah. Don't think you're gonna be there to enforce those orders.
He's gonna come out. Dragon glass in it. Word.
Valerian steel.
So who has it? Him, Brienne, Arya hid hers in the stone thing.
Oh, that one wasn't Valerian.
Oh, that's not Valerian. So what's the third one? There's another one. There's a few of them.
What's his face? One hand. Baywatch has one.
Oh, God. Oh, no!
us here, I think.
I like that dude. He's just an angry giant.
Can't miss for
him. Can the giant just like walk on the ground? Oh, it's such a small. I hope that dude makes it.
Let's go,
go! No! Oh, no. I'm gonna be all lucky.
Yeah, if he turns into an undead, it's bad news. Apparently they don't swim. Got a preview.
You guys gotta go. Please. Just go. The blue eyes. It's like the devil blue eyes. Oh no. I don't know. Somebody backing up or trying. Oh gosh. Oh no. What weather is he gonna live in?
All these dead folk are coming up. Hopefully they don't know how to swim either. Keep rowing. Doesn't seem far enough.
No, I know. Did the other guy say he had the dragonstone? Or did he say, forget the dragonstone, we're going to die?
He said, forget the dragon glass.
Oh, okay.
He said, fuck the glass, we're all going to die here.
Yeah, he was right if they would have left. They have more dragons, though.
What?
There are three dragons still.
Dragon glass is what kills them.
Right, but you have dragons that can make dragon glass. Apparently Valyrian steel works.
Well, dragon glass is obsidian. How can dragons make obsidian?
They breathe on it. Fire.
Well, why did the Valyrian steel work?
It must have some in it. We'll see. I could be wrong.
Because it's not like the dragons are going to make a ton of glass and everyone's going to like live in the next episode.
They could.
No, there are more episodes.
So what'd you think?
That was a good one.
That was good. Glad Snow's still alive.
For now.
Yeah, he barely got all that one.
Mm-hmm. That was good.
What do you think that all means? What do you think's going to happen now?
A lot less gingers.
Fewer. What's wrong with your eyes?
Fewer.
They were not like all gingers. They're not. Oh, my word. What's going to happen now?
Well, it's building.
That was action and a half. We talk about building.
Okay.
Well, I just meant like the armies are coming, right?
Oh,
I mean,
yeah.
That was the preview for what is going to happen with the wall.
Action. Is it blasphemy if I say...
Uh-oh.
I think I'm right on Cersei, by the way.
No. Like...
Totally right.
I guess that scene was cool, but it didn't like surprise... Like...
Cersei?
It had to come at some point. The White Walkers that.
Okay. Yeah.
Does that make sense?
It's a preview.
It did happen.
It's going to happen at the wall.
Mm-hmm.
It's a reminder of the threat that everyone else is ignoring, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Right.
So, what else happened? You saw Cersei being tortured.
Mm-hmm.
There was the shortest character in the history of Game of Thrones. That wildling woman that we can't place.
I know I want to place her, but she was like
awesome?
In and out. I liked her a lot,
in,
but...
killed by kids.
So, people complain that, like, Oberyn Martell was, like, only in for, like, one season before he got killed. And they're like, how could they give us new characters and then kill him off? We're like, just wait.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, like, this woman is
yeah,
only in for one
like,
episode.
15 minutes, yeah. She seems cool and
yeah.
Yeah, she's
fine.
Oh,
you have
like
a feeling, though, when she was sending
dumb.
Her kids away?
Well, I guess she's not really done.
No,
duty, done.
She might come back.
Right.
Yeah, you may see
she's,
her again.
Yeah, she's now risen.
And has blue eyes. Like, they're select. Like, not everyone had blue eyes. Some were just, like, skeletons attacking.
Well, that's true. I guess
but the ones that he rose.
Yeah.
All had blue eyes.
Mm. That's a good point.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Yeah, it was more.
You need this
yes,
little symbol
more
thing
like religious,
on your neck, and then
yeah, a lot of religious undertones here.
Interesting.
What do you
yeah,
mean?
With well, like the whole like dead? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But now you know the difference between the White Walkers and the Army of the Dead. The White, like
their leader,
the White Walker,
is
the leader, okay, yeah, and they just raised the dead.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. So you got to see Tyrion and Daenerys.
Yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
Scene.
Yep, good dialogue.
I know, I love that. Sorry, I was looking at the next episode. I was like, I'm ready.
And let's
yes,
see, Stannis
like
is
that,
having problems. He's stuck and snowed in.
Oh yeah, and Ramsay needs
although
20
he's gonna,
people.
He's gonna reach out and touch Stannis. He's gonna merge.
Oh yeah, he says they're going. And
yeah,
so
regardless.
Not. Yeah,
which is ridiculous, right? Because if the other guy's like the snow is too deep to
right
travel, yeah, but Ramsay's gonna get 10 people. I mean, 20 people.
20 good men to do something, and then
maybe when he's away, Sansa can do something.
Oh yes, yeah, Sansa. What does she find out that
her
brothers are still alive?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we haven't seen anything from them for quite a while.
Uh-oh.
They're growing in trees and stuff.
They must
They're
be.
Potted.
They're doing something. So, okay, that was this episode. So, did you like Hardhome?
Yeah, that was a good one.
Did you expect
good
to have, like, a White Walker
quickly
attack? In
no. Just came over like an avalanche.
I didn't think it was happening yet.
Hmm?
I didn't think it was going to happen yet. Like, in the going to recruit
here,
people. Excuse me.
Cool. All right. Well, say bye to people.
Bye, people.
Bye, people.
This is irregular.
Yes, well, I suppose that life is irregular.